Just wanted to show you my P-64. It was made in Poland in 1976. This is my favorite gun of any of them that I carry. It's a fantastic shooter, it's reliable, and it's pretty damn accurate. I'm gonna take a few shots. Well, that's it, kids, the Polish P-64.